The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 450 pounds, The Big Show.
Here we go. The singles match will not disappoint. I can guarantee you that.
You're right about that. Let's get it going. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
Superstars of all time.
You know, his presence alone frightens me, Cole. Imagine being his opposition.
Boston on its feet here during the entrances, as they have been all night long. To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, these legendary B-Town fans are as raucous and ready as any crowd in the world.
What are your thoughts on The Undertaker? They say perseverance pays off, and in his case, I would certainly agree with that statement.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or, even worse, get an injury.
Making it look easy. Inside the ring now. Just making his presence felt there. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Wow, Big Show's taking some heat here. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Just making his presence felt there.
Hmm.
not giving Big Show a chance for any recovery here. Big Show gets blasted. Executed perfectly. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
Undertaker is so destructive.
Big Show on the receiving end. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
First time for everything, I guess.
Then drop the giant.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Two.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Three.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, man. Big Show is in a...
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh. This is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Here's your winner, representing the Brothers of Destruction, The Undertaker!
A very decisive victory here tonight.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.